looks like a river. Oh god.
Look at the tracks behind us.
These tires like grab the ground.
Yeah, these tires are a lot better than the old ones. We'd have probably gotten stuck with the old tires.
Fun.
I just kind of drove.
That was muddy. He's watching the show. Kai, look where we are.
Like, I want to watch my show.
Well, off-roading. Or driving through a dirt trailing path. But yeah. So it was like driving over rocks.
Yeah, it was. It was actually smoother than the road itself. I thought it was going to be kind of deep.
Like, that might be deep.
Yeah, up ahead, we're not going to be able to go any further than that. Because I'm not going through that.
Lord, just kidding. No. I'm kidding. That looks like a pond.
Yeah, that's a lot.
Just circle around.
That's a lot of water.
You can circle around right there.
I'm not going through there.
Why can't? No, like literally right there.
Because all that, there's vegetation and stuff in there, and that's how you get stuck.
Fine.
I'm not getting stuck out of here, girl.
You're just back into vegetation.
Still kicked on the traction control.
But the grip, the tires also grip really well.
Where's the four-wheel drive?
Turn on the second.
Okay. Slow down. There we go. Okay. Are too good.
You wanted to slip, didn't you? It's like, it's kind of gripping. It's just like throwing.
I don't know if
dirt.
This will do it. Nope, that doesn't. It won't even slip.
Should have done it right there.
That's funny.
Tires grip really well.
Yeah, they do. They grip really well.
Crazy. You're not even sliding.
These are some goddamn tires, man. Holy cow.
I like how you, like, forcefully tried to do it three times and didn't do it.
Yeah, it would not spin. Oh, with the old tires, you know, we'd have been all over the damn place. We were all over the place last time we did this.
Yeah, I was like...
It is super deep. How far are we up the tire? Oh, it's just over the bottom of the rim.
Yeah.
We gotta at least tap them all a little bit.
Why you didn't go through there that fast? Why is that open?
I don't know.
I'm assuming sometimes they store stuff there.
Probably comes out at the other side of the bay. Oh.
Nope, it's going dip, it's going dip. Oh! I completely tuned it out, by the way. Is it what is moving in here?
I don't know. It's something underneath of there.
Oh, it's the fuck. Oh, that scared me. It's the seatbelt cutter. Wait, my truck doesn't do all these movements.
I don't think there's a fishing spot down here.
Look at the, you should have turned on the elevation, thing. I actually think this is like rocks.
Yeah, I think so too.
Shh. The coins popped up. The bump stops.
Look at this though.
Hold on. Can't see. Oh, that's scary.
We're gonna have to go slow.
Look at the elevation thing. Turn on the elevation thing. No, no, go back, go down. It's slipping. Pitch and roll. Just go very slow.
Yeah, this is what you'd call a washboarded road.
Really?
Just a little bit. You know, just a little bit of washboarding happened down here.
Did your highlighters make it through here?
No, I don't think so. I do not think the Highlander would have the
clearance.
Yeah, the ground clearance to make it through here. Definitely giving the shocks a nice workout today. This thing goes on for a while.
We don't know where we are.
Nope, I do not.
So I'm gonna remember how to get back.
Yep, I should.
So much confidence in that.
Turn around up here. This is the backside of where they've been tearing up all the trees.
Oh. That's gonna hard fall. Okay. Oh, drop right there.
It's fine. It's fine.
Oh, that's a big drop right there. This is a really big drop.
So far we haven't smacked the bottom yet.
Yep, don't push out those.
I'll turn around.
Yeah, please be careful. I'm gonna pop my tires. That's a big tree. That's right in front of us right now.
Yeah, it is. That's a really big tree.
Don't hit the big tree.
Looks like it's already had a love tap from something.
Yeah, from something.
I think Kai is very frustrated with the bouncing of the vehicle.
No, she's actually sitting like this. You like this? No. Look at the road, Kai.
There's dirt?
Yeah, dirt and there's water and there's like little, it's like a little pond. Go that way.
Yeah, I think we should probably head out pretty soon because I gotta eat something. We did not bring any food.
Look at those tire tracks.
So that brings us back up to the trail to get up that way. I think that's the way most people have been going because they don't want to deal with all this over here.
Looks really steep over there for some reason. Oh.
That's really getting the work out of the damn shocks right there.
Just stop on one of them and just take a picture of that.
Gosh.
I'm not bottoming out, so...
Not yet!
A little bit.
Yeah, just a little bit.
Oh dear. You can go through this with this slide right here. Monica when we did this, and then when we were going that way the first time, was like, oh, this is nothing compared to over there.
Yeah. We, like, hyper-extended all of the shocks.
Normally, shocks don't have to work that hard. Okay, I'm out here.
Just gotta go slow.
At least my car is not dark, so it's fine.
We'll have to remember this place.
That was actually fun. Exploring fishing spots.
Not fishing spots. That's what we're doing. Just looking for fishing spots. I think this way will take us back to the main trail. I know that's the way to go to get back to the bay. This right here, we should be able to take a right and it'll bring us to the main trail.